GPU optimization settings. So first of all, on the game, we are clicking on the button Escape on your keyboard, and we are going to the page of main menu. And here you can see that by default, the recording frame rate is about 30. And it will eat for something like 20-25% of the GPU of your computer. So how we can change it? If you will put it, for example, the 99, so you can see that the GPU immediately is jumping for about 55-60, and this is really a lot. And in case if you will lower down, so in my case I'm putting 1, so you can see the GPU is falling for about 1%. So if you will play with the settings and adapt it perfectly according to the needs, according to the possibilities of your computer, you will be able to save a lot of the GPU of your PC. That's it.